came a long way to a mansion crib. I had roaches at my granny crib. Jumped into the streets on that.
It's your boy, and it's the coolest OG, and I'm back with another reaction banger. We got Swarms featuring Tyon Wayne Bally. Let's get it popping. Yeah. Whole lot of mess. I thought this was gonna be a love song, but this is like a gangster song. Cause you know, when he said the way he came off, I thought he was gonna say some like sweet things, like some dancing type of vibe. But nah, man, he came with a mask. You know what I'm saying? It was like a rhythm that you could like dance, but nah, he came on some savage thing. He came with a mask with his homeboys. Let's see what's up. Savage. They throw homeboy in trunks and stuff like that. They savage for real. Somebody comment, what is a Bally? A Bally gotta be like, I don't know. Somebody comment, what does a Bally mean? Slang word for Bally. If you run with a man money, look at the consequences. You might get kidnapped if you run with a man money. You better tuck your chain and roll it. Don't be owing nobody no money for real. Hey, he turned up. I'm loving this song right here. This is like a gangsta anthem. Like this is a cool vibe. I like this vibe. I like this, man. Good collab, good song, good everything, good video. Turned up. You dead. You better tuck your chain. Tuck your rollie if you owe a man money. It's your boy, and it's the coolest OG. You dead.